This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, April 21st, 1956. Heartbreak Hotel by Elvis Presley booked a room at number one for 8 weeks. The song spent a total of 27 weeks in the top 100, also topping the Cashbox and Country and Western charts. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.